1918 Norfolk, Virginia. My grandfather recovers from the Spanish flu to run Haynes Furniture on Main Street. On this promise, Haynes, good people to deal with. After World War II, his son returned, determined to give our customers more value for their money. Our friends and our neighbors make Haynes the number one furniture store in Virginia. We remember why we're here. More value for your money, good people to deal with.